بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful. Today we want to dispel the myth that there is a symbol called the crescent moon for Islam. You see it in textbooks, you see it in religious charts, and there's no such thing as a symbol of Islam. At the same time, it's not a humiliation for Islam that somebody uses the crescent moon. We have learned to accept it. It's on flags in different countries. But at the same time, let knowledge be out there that there is no symbolism in Islam. Or secondly, that it predates Christ, peace be upon him, that the Greeks used to use the symbol of the crescent moon for the goddess Diana or Dina. This is how it came about. And when the Byzantine capital, which was Constantinople and then later Istanbul, when the Ottomans came into power in 1453, the Sultan had a dream. And when he had a dream, he saw the crescent moon in his dream from one tip to the other tip, meaning from land to land. And therefore, he symbolized his rule by the crescent moon. So for over 400 years, in the Ottoman rule, they used the crescent moon. Now, this is what has come about in order to tie in Islam with the crescent moon. But there are no religious texts. There's nothing in the Quran nor the Hadith that states about the crescent moon being our symbol. The Muslims used to use flags at the time of the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, and after, to differentiate different groups in terms of a solid color, black color, a green, white. This is what I know. So there's no such thing as a crescent moon. On minarets you might see it, and that could be to differentiate a mosque from a church or a synagogue, where in countries they would have similar types of buildings that might differentiate a mosque. So it's not a big thing, but at the same time, let the knowledge be out there that there are no symbols in Islam. And as I stated, it's an identification process. But just as Islam is, that you have to understand it from the text. Although somebody might be saying, what's the point? The point is that we're just making a small clarification. It's really become a myth that somehow, because it's turned into worship of the moon god, and some people twisted into that. So we want to eradicate any misconception that might be out there. May Allah bless you, give you happiness, and I hope you understand this point that I've clarified today. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.